Not in the line with us. We got my man from all the way down south in the cold ass south, Anthony Murray, aka Antwon the Don. What's going on, my man?
Hey man, something in the background there.
Yeah, can you hear me, man?
Yeah, I can hear you, bro.
Yeah, what's going on?
I'm good, bro. I'm good.
So tell us about this Indigenous All Stars project you guys have got going on.
There's two of us, six of us, and we just put a short album together. We have got about five tracks or something, and it's going to be five odd tracks between the four. They enjoy for a variety of different styles and shit, and artists that people never heard of, and you know what I'm saying, they'll enjoy what that comes from. So,
Bring some fresh hip hop to the table.
Yes, please.
That's what's up. So, who have you got in your collaboration?
We got my man Lucky Luke from up Mount Isa there in Queensland.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Yeah, what's up, Lucky Luke? What's going on, my man?
We got Kyle May from where you from, bro?
From Wavai Mount Road.
Yeah, Mount Road all the way down Southwest District. That's what's up.
A couple more artists on the album, but we can't actually get a hold of them at the moment because they're probably drunk, because you know what I mean? It's Friday night and things.
brother's got a drink, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Fuck business up. Nah. You know what I mean?
All right, so you've got... So how many tracks are you expecting to have on this project?
It's going to be a short album. We're not going to try and... And other things too that we're trying to work on. Like, we got our own separate projects that we work on, so we're just getting together for this one thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah, see, when are you expecting it to be to drop?
We hopefully by the end of this year.
By the end of the year, yep.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you guys are all from, like, obviously from different areas. I mean, you're from Victoria, you got a dude from West Sydney, you got another dude from up Mount Isa in North Queensland. How are you going about the logistics of you know, getting it laid out and getting it done and putting it out?
Well, these days, you know, the internet is a blessing because you don't need fucking major labels or nothing like that no more. You just set the middleman, and you put the equipment in your house, your kids gonna be ready to go, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Yeah, Kyle made down a heap of tracks and just sent it to us, all of us, and just everyone just bounced around different ideas and then would either chuck a hook or a verse on something and then somebody else would come in and collaborate. Yeah.
That's sick. So how long have you been working on it so far?
About a good month, right?
Yeah, about a month, I reckon.
Yeah, about that.
And yous are expecting to have it out towards the end of the year?
Hopefully.
Is it going to be, so yous going to be having hard copies, or is it something you're going to be putting up online for people to go and grab, or?
Who knows, man, might get hard copies and go with the flow, you know, at the moment.
Yeah, see what happens.
Having fun making music.
That's what's up. So yous going to be doing, yous working at doing film clips for them as well, throwing them up?
Could be. Well, come on, bro.
Right?
Go on, say something, bro.
I'm not going fucking Antwon the idea to get together, ain't it?
Yeah, man. Like, I got the fucking video equipment and shit. If we can arrange, like, we're gonna arrange a meeting or something, like a 5-star motel. You know what I'm saying? Over the motherfucking beats and all that sort of, you know. And then go. Some party in for 2 days and do mad videos and things like that there or something, you know? But
yeah,
it's all about coming together, and if you got the equipment, you know, bring it to the table.
That's sick. Are you introducing any of our cultural instruments or sounds into it? Because I watched Briggs recently did that awesome track with Gurumul, like, you know, where Gurumul's obviously singing lingo and he's playing guitar, and you know, Briggs is obviously doing his hip hop over the top. He's going to be mixing up the sounds in a similar manner.
Well, that's you know what I'm saying. That's the beat man is Carl, and he's Troublez beats, and he makes G funk. So we rapping over the G funk, and that's how we rolling.
Yeah.
I had an idea the other day, right? I was gonna get one of the Bubble Boys around here, play didge.
And you're gonna
get some maze, put some drums with it, some chords, some rage. See if I can make it like G funky, but black fellow like.
Yeah.
But yeah, see how it goes.
If you could do that, bro, that'd be a blessing, bro.
Fucking,
yeah, fucking
love.
Yeah,
that'd
be mad, man. If you could mix them with G-Funk, man, fuck,
no,
world hasn't even heard that
sound,
man.
Yeah, well, like that, the idea, like, the didge as, like, sort of like the bass line.
Mm-hmm.
Sort of get, like, you know, like a movie bass line sort of thing.
Yeah.
But the didge as a bass line and come with the chords and...
Yeah, man. I like
bang,
that.
Like, all G-Funk.
That sounds mad, bro.
Fuck no.
Fuck you.
That's what's up. That's what's up. So you got to keep in touch and let me know when that thing drops.
Yeah, man.
Well, we'll have to actually. If you do send us a copy or link us into the download link when it's ready, we can put it in the rotation here, so it's constantly getting played through the station.
That's cool.
We'll promote the hell out of it. And, you know, if he's going to get together and do some dates, that'd be sick. We can promo them for you. Because I think there should be more cultural-based hip-hop coming to the scene. You know what I mean?
Cultural-based, like, what you mean? Like, a culture today
isn't
what it used to be.
Yeah, that's it. 100% agree with that.
And it's like, give me the rap in a fucking lap.
Yeah. Like, we're trying to do that, like urban indigenous hip hop, like kind of tell the story of, you know, like stuff that we experience and stuff like that. Like you know, even though, you know, we do represent with our culture and everything, but you know, it's not a 100% daily thing of ours. Yeah.
That's right. That's right, brother. You said it there.
Yeah, no, I definitely agree. I just think, you know, there should be a little bit, you know, I think people should start to understand that some of us fellas out here doing it, killing it.
Well, I don't understand what you mean. Like, that's what we're doing, bro. That's where we come from, and we represent what we come from. And we're not from the fucking 19th century, 15th century. We from 2014. Now, I'm from 1980. I'm born in 1982, bro. I've been around a while, and I've seen a bit of shit. And I rap about what I see and what I hear and what I feel. And this is a new fucking era. Can't try and hold us back on that shit.
That's what's up. That's what's up. So you'll hit us up with a copy when that's ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah, hell yeah. That's what's up. You all want to give some shout-outs while you're on here?
I'd like to give a shout out to all my peoples up in Nigeria. And what else? Yeah, just all them niggas.
Yeah, I'll give a shout out to my hometown, Cloncurry in Queensland. Yeah, what's up with your mob? I'll catch you up for a drink.
That's what's up. Have any of you got a track you want us to play?
Oh, shit.
Put some Tupac on there,
why? Yeah, which track?
Wow. Well, go with Scandalous there.
Sorry, say again.
Scandalous.
Yeah.
Number 3, all eyes on me.
Yeah.
Good old
Nate Dogg.
Oh, number 3 then?
Yeah, it's number 3.
Ah, I got you.
Scandalous.
Scandalous, the one with Nate Dogg.
Nate Dogg on the hook.
Yeah.
Fucking
yeah.
That's it.
I went in person. I took $20.
Actually, did any of y'all hear that Kanye came out and said that Tupac was one of the most overrated rappers in history?
Man, fuck Kanye.
Yeah, stuff him.
fuck Kanye. Kanye anyway. He can't rap that cocksucker.
Only ever two.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Yeah. Shout out.
They dumb motherfuckers.
Yeah, when Kanye does something for the community, then he can say something.
Hey, that's what's up.
He's got nothing on Tupac.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Everyone watched that Sway interview with him, man.
Oh, he lost it. He lost it.
Man. I was hoping Sway was going to punch the shit out of him, man.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought Sway was going to hit him.
Kanye was shit, and you could see the bitch in his eye, couldn't you?
Aye.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when you're trying to say you want to start from the top, no, you start from the bottom, boys.
Aye.
You know who's another nigga that fell off to? T.I.
Yeah,
T.I. Man.
Oh, yeah.
This is Azalea, man. Fuck that. And T.I. Fuck T.I. for bringing out Iggy Azalea.
Yeah, Iggy Azalea is one I personally don't like. I can't mess with Iggy.
I can't believe her fucking album is on the Aussie hip hop chart.
Doesn't she look like fucking Marlon Wayans from White Chicks?
Yeah. Sure.
No one wants to see that shit or hear that shit. Get that shit the fuck
tell
out
the
of
truth, Rod.
Get up real
when I first heard that song, I thought that come with Gwen Stefani.
Gwen,
didn't know who the cunt was.
Gwen Stefani got a fat ass all of a sudden.
Yeah.
That's what's up. All right, homies, I'm going to leave yous with it. We're going to let Tupac Shakur, Scandalous, featuring Nate Dogg, yeah?
Yep,
this by
DA to the
Z. That's why. All right, everyone listening, keep your ears out for the Indigenous All Stars project. We'll have it playing on our show once it comes.
Hey, and don't forget to check out the links like Antwon the Don, man. Just Google that shit and Google Lucky Luke, Google Troubles Beats. Fucking, you know.
Hey, wait, I want to give a shout out there, love.
Go on in.
Oh, man, Drew Boy, Well I Boy, Canamba Boys, and Barry Murray for his Bucks Not Tonight.
That's what's up.
All them follow there.
Fuck yeah, bro. Keep moving, let's go.
All right, we're gonna leave him with Tupac Shakur, Scandalous, and then I'm gonna go into an Antwon the Don track. Boys, cheers for being on the show, man. Appreciate the time.
Peace out, my people. I love you.
Catch to my brothers.
No worries, bro.
Here we go, Tupac.
We're gonna talk about these scandal songs.
I can talk about some scandal business.
Oh, I know you can. I know you. That's why we finna do it. Dad's on the beat. Hey, Dad, nigga, stop fucking around with the piano. Nigga, just drop that shit like this here. I met you through my homie, now you act like you don't know me. So disappointed, cause baby, that shit was so phony. It's not phony, you see no loving for my closest homies. Would've paid you no mind, but baby, you was all up on me. Watch you proceed with persistence, you had to save a hoes. No, I ain't mad at you, baby, go ahead and play them fools. They chose not to listen, so now we stuck inside his house and can't leave without a bitch permission. Permission's to be a player, my alias is balls. Drop the top on these jealous niggas, player, let me floss. Y'all don't wanna see me in pain. I leave that ass like Tony Braxton, never breathing again. It's scandal. I never liked your backstabbing ass trick. Used to watch your money grabbing, who you backing, bitch. Ready to bust in the city, you don't know who to trust. The bitch slipped scandal. Shit is banging, I've been stressing in this ghetto day. Trying to do my thing, won't be no bullshit, no ass kissing. This bitch, I had you waking up with all your cash missing. I'm asking as if I'm qualified to analyze. You're looking at a bitch that specializes in telling lies. She got a body, make a motherfucker fantasize. Her face ain't never shed a tear through the scandal's eyes. My sister precious and popping. Plus, I knew she was a freak bitch, so why should it bother me? I'll probably be sprung, addicted to the heat of her tongue. Although I don't know where I'm going, she's making me come. I've been trained as a boss player. So what you saying? Let me show you got some hookers we can toss later. Before I let her get me, I got up, went in the purse, took $100. Nigga, I'm so scared. Scheming on getting riches, I'm spitting at tricks, cause I'm addicted to pretty bitches. Come and see motivated, not easily terminated. Now that we made it, my niggas can never be faded. This is my prophecy, I gotta be paid. All you cowards that try to stop me is begging for early grades. I thought we was cool, I was a fool, thinking you could be true when I don't fuck with your punk crew. These are the tales for my niggas doing time in a cell. I went from hell to living well. Busting in niggas who set my name in vain. I got no time for the tricks, I'm heavy in the game. I wanna be a baller, please, but the bitches and the liquor keep.
wait till I see her left. She's so scandalous.
Cause it's what we about. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money. Cause it's what we about. Yeah, check it. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money. Cause it's what we about. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money, just what we get back. I'm up early in the morning to the knock at the door. Dope things want breaky, coming back for more. I go to reach for my high-tech digital scales. It's calibrated once a week, so the profit prevails. Yeah, I'm the local dope man that's got all the weed. Not to mention the connections, get whatever you need. Either as deals on wheels or patrolling on foot. Or you can catch me at the crib with a pound of the good. I'm open from 9 to 10 because I'm a businessman. I run this shit like an organization. My friend, I'm commander in chief of operations around these parts. You're in danger of getting eaten when you're swimming with sharks. You got to keep it on the low, so always come on your own. And don't go bring them motherfuckers around that I don't know. They won't give me a 9 to 5. I'll find a way to survive and stay hustling for a living. Cause the snitches die. Yeah. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money cause it's what we about. Yeah. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money cause it's what we about. Hey, yo. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money cause it's what we about.
Yeah, check it out.
Day in and day out, we hustle for the money cause it's what we about. I just made a quick grand, I'm on my way to a pound. And I'm down on my competition with the way that I sound. I don't fuck with spare change, you rest to bring me the paper. Dude around the corner's broke because my hustle was greater. The money making never takes the time to think about bitches. I'm on the road to the riches, leaving coppers suspicious. I'm on that next level hustle, fire, powerful muscle. I'm from the jungle of the struggle, where we used to the trouble. We just smuggled the key of weed into town, let's get it. I'm breaking bread with the homies that's truly committed. Never fuck with people that be coming up short. You best to take your broke ass and find something to snort. I was taught never to write the hand that feeds your ass. But some people forget the favor when it comes to the cash. They just as bad as the snitches. This shit's bad for business. You best to protect your riches and keep up in the digits. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money cause it's what we about. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money cause it's what we about. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money cause it's what we about. Day in and day out, we hustle for the money cause it's what we about.